Hi, my name is Vaibhav Khandelwal. I'm a senior product manager in the AWS Database Migration Services team. Today, I would like to talk about how AWS DMS team can help our customers migrate their database workloads into AWS. When we talk to customers about migrating their database workloads, they have certain business objectives. So those business objectives are their hardware is due for refresh, or their data center lease is coming up for renewal. The second business objective some customers have is their software license, specifically the database vendor license, is coming up for renewal, and they would like to move to AWS because they don't want to renew this expensive commercial database vendor license. At AWS DMS team, we have a tool called AWS Schema Conversion Tool, also known as SCT. SCT is a tool that's available free of cost to our customers that can be downloaded from AWS website. Once downloaded, customers can install it on their laptop or any host that they have available. Once installed, SCT can connect to their databases. These databases can vary from OLTP databases such as Oracle or SQL Server, and it could be any database warehouse workloads such as Greenplum, Netezza, Teradata, Vertica, and it can scan the code, basically the schema, different functions, stored procedures, views, and different database objects. Once it scans all that information, it can generate a report that gives customers an unbiased view into what are their different options when it comes to moving their database and analytics workloads over to AWS. The report is very easy to follow, where it shows the relative complexity of each target service where they want to move to AWS. So customers who have an objective, or rather business objective, of moving to AWS quickly because they don't want to refresh their hardware and they don't want to change the underlying database engine, they can move to a managed service such as RDS, Oracle, or RDS SQL Server. And also customers who don't want to renew their database licenses and they are looking at moving into a open source target database service in AWS, they can easily move to Aurora Postgres, Aurora MySQL. AWS SCT helps them convert their schema to the choice of their target database in AWS where they intend to move. For the things that it cannot convert automatically, AWS provides them an executive summary of the action items or the action these customers need to take, where it shows what are the recommended actions if something that cannot be converted automatically with SCT. So customers can actually build a very successful and predictable migration plan that gives them an idea how much time would it take to migrate their database workloads over to AWS. With AWS SCT, customers can convert their database schema, ETL scripts, and application code, and eventually build a successful and predictable migration plan. Check out SCT on AWS website, where you can read about it and understand how customers can use it to accelerate their database migration journey into AWS. Thank you.